Please welcome your hosts for this evening, Theatre Mad's favourite lady, Gabby Rothlin, and from the West End to the East End and back again, Mr. John Partridge.
Woo! Yeah, baby!
I cannot believe I'm back for more. 2 years in a row, and he's the virgin tonight.
Yeah, I'm a Eurovision virgin, and I'm hoping my cherry is going to be well and truly popped tonight.
Well, this is incredible. Thank you very much to that amazing opening. Weren't they
fantastic? Make it up,
and
we will rock.
Let's hear it for them again. And also, oh my God, last year at the Piccadilly, this year, the Dominion. What a theatre!
And we've got to thank all the 200 staff that make this whole thing possible tonight. So please give it up for all the people here in the theatre tonight. Make some noise.
They all do it for this wonderful charity completely for free. And that's why you're here tonight. And all the shows are here tonight because of this.
What is this?
This is the trophy.
This is the trophy.
No.
It's a piece of cardboard.
This is a picture of the trophy. There is actually a real trophy. This is the first year they're going to do it. And they're actually going to have it in the foyer of the winning theatre for a whole year.
Yeah, hey!
Now, I don't know how...
Push and pull for Gabby Rosalind. Push and pull.
What's that, a pound I get to
Yeah,
do that?
I think you get... Well, I think you might get... Come on, darling. Shall I be the man?
Oh,
look
Jason
at that. Please, give it up for the director tonight.
As you know, it's quiet tonight. You're not quiet tonight. That was quiet. You're not quiet tonight, are you? You see? I told you.
So who we got tonight here with us, Gabby? Who's here tonight?
You are. Oh, God, I fancy this man. It's so wrong, but yet so right.
She'll be lucky. That's all I can say. She'll be lucky.
Now, we've got three fabulous celebrity judges this year. Go on, you introduce the first celebrity judge.
Celebrity judge number one, make some noise for West End legend, Miss Kerry Ellis! Woohoo!
You are amazing.
You're looking gorgeous
Thank you very much.
Absolutely lovely.
So, what are you looking for tonight? Let's take it really seriously, of course.
Wow, straight in.
Yeah, look at that.
Okay, well, you know what? I want to see something really fun, really traditional, but something that pushes the boundaries.
Ooh, what are we thinking about that, ladies and gentlemen?
Kerry, thank you very much. Kerry Ellis, everybody.
Make some noise. Come on.
Okay, now, celebrity judge number two.
Mr. Tony Blackburn, broadcasting legend, make some noise. Woohoo! Hey there, Squire.
Hello, I just called you Terry again.
Good evening.
Now, Tony, are you going to be the Simon Cowell tonight? Is that your job tonight? You're going to be the nasty.
No, I'm going to be really nice, I promise you that. And, you know, this is going to be better than the actual Eurovision Song Contest.
Come on!
No! Because at the end of the evening, somebody from this country is going to win something.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Tony Blackburn, make some noise!
Now, please give it up big time. She is a Hollywood star. Celebrity judge number three, please, Johnny P.
Miss Stephanie Powers! Woohoo! Come on, make some noise.
What a lady.
Make some noise.
Isn't it terrible? There's no enthusiasm in this room. It's just awful.
So now, Stephanie, everyone's going to take what you say completely seriously.
You
what
think
are you?
So?
Oh, completely.
That,
you
that
are
would
a very
be a mistake.
What are you looking for tonight?
Flesh.
What would you like to see? Flesh.
Flesh.
There'll be plenty of flesh tonight.
Ladies aren't we all, Stephanie?
Our fabulous celebrity judges.
Please make some noise. You can stay here right now, my love. Just stay. Come on, you can come with me. I'll walk you this way. You walk my way. Walk
Thank
this
you
way.
Very much.
Please make some noise.
She's not going to put him down. Once you get Johnny P, you don't want to put him down. Trust me. Hello. Right. Okay. Now there is a man about to come on who's going to tell you exactly how this whole thing works. Because if anyone was here last year, you know I fucked up royally. But there we go. So. Ladies and gentlemen, would you like to introduce him
Please
as well?
Welcome our official adjudicator this evening, Mr. Richard Gauntlet!
Hey!
Thank you. Thank you. Do you want to go off?
Thank you, Kai.
I think you better go off and help Tony up the stairs.
We're going to go for a quick, yeah.
Thank you. It's lovely seeing the place so full. The cast of We Will Rock You didn't recognise the place. Right, so... Please. Right, we've got three awards this evening. The Ident Award. Now, all the Idents have been on the internet for at least 6 weeks. They've had over 50,000 hits, ladies and gentlemen. Voting has taken place, and we've got a team of dwarfs counting the votes backstage. Thank you to Wizard of Oz. The Creative Award. This is the award given by the celebrity panel only, and it is for artistic input and originality. Then we come to the main award, the West End Eurovision winner. Now, votes come from three places. The first place they come from is from the voting panels from each theatre. We've asked for two responsible people from each entrant. They obviously didn't get the memo. From each entrant to come and vote for the acts this evening. They can't vote for their own act, all right? You can't do that. The celebrity panel will also vote, and the third voters are you, your good selves! You will be asked to text your vote. So please, there will become a time when, for the first time in British theatre, you will be asked to turn on your mobile phones. So that will come, and the votes are done in that they pick the best seven acts and they mark them from 12, 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, and 1. Your votes will be transcribed into this form, but because there's more of you, it's going to be the deciding vote and the votes will be doubled. Right, so now let's find out. We've got to find out for the camera's sake where are all the people sitting that are voting for certain people? So if I shout your name out, can you please give us a cheer? First of all, can we have Mamma Mia? Mamma Mia over there. Looking forward to your move, are you? Now they're moving. They keep moving to a smaller theatre. No. By the year 2015, they'll be at the King's Head. Right, so we've got Shrek the Musical! You won't be that cheerful in February. We've got... Sweeney Todd! Marvellous. Calm down. You're on a limited run. We've got... Wizard of Oz! There they are shouting with egos as fragile as Russell Grant's kneecap. 39 Steps! Very close last year, wasn't it? Are you back to win this year? Bless them, they're not a real musical. Rock of Ages! Yeah, I think we all heard your nodules. Phantom of the Opera! Apparently, Sir Andrew can't be here this evening. No, he's out looking for a nobody to play Jesus Christ, which I think is good. They're changing the name of the show to Jesus Christ Superstar.
We got... Billy Elliot! You've come a long way. Come Victoria, not the real West End, is it? So, no, come on. And last of all, Les Miserables! Yeah, a lot of them haven't turned up yet because the show isn't quite down. But, are you in for a good evening's entertainment? Are you ready for Eurovision 2012? Then here we go. Let me introduce back onto the stage, Mr. John Partridge. See you later.
Okay, I just want to make sure our judges are sitting comfortably. Can you give us a wave, please? Judges, are you there in the dark? Ah, there they are, looking lovely. All right then, people, let's kick this camp fest off. It is ident number one.
Singing Switzerland's fifth place 1969 entry, Paolo Di Marco's Bonjour, their fourth entry into the West End Eurovision, having won it in 2009. My, my, how can we resist them? Here they go again, the cast of Mamma Mia!
Can't be more beautiful. And it
The cast of Mamma Mia, then. Wonderful way to start it. Okay, can we have the lights up in our celebrity box? Where are you all? Hello. Hello, right. Are we going to start with Kerry? It's a good sign your chair is facing this way. I love her. I love her. They should have turned. All four of them should have turned for Kerry. I'd never turn my back on you, madam. Right, what did you think of the opening number?
Oh, the joys. You know what? You can never go wrong with a kick line. So, loving the kick line.
Okay.
Not sure about throwing money at the audience, paying them to, you know, to be on your side. But you know what? They did a great job. They sang beautifully, and I love the choreography, and I love the performance.
Okay, thank you very much, Tony.
Well, I thought it was a fantastic standard. I thought throwing money into the audience, trying to get the bribery going, was terrific.
You like that
one? I thought
it
was a great idea. And I know what you're all thinking. It looks like the Muppets. I thought it was fantastic. Yeah, I loved it.
And Stephanie, there was no flesh.
No, well, they're just a tiny bit. That's all right. It leaves a little to imagine. It's a good start. Excellent start. Loved the line.
Okay,
And the good kicks.
And what did you all think? Give them another round of applause. Okay, I'm sidling off this way because guess what? It's now time for ident number two.
Put your hands up in a cup, just broke up. I'm doing my own little thing. You decided to dip, and now you want a trip. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. Oh, 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 oh.
Singing Denmark's winning entry in 2000, the Olsen Brothers fly on the wings. Their first entry into West End Eurovision. They dearly want to win, so let's see if their dream works. It's the cast of Shrek the Musical!
Fly, baby, fly.
Make some noise for the cast of Shrek. Okay, judges, are you there? Can I see you? Okay, then, Kerry, like a bit of UV, do you? Like a bit of UV?
You know what? They had a bit of everything there. They had a little bit of a white costume, which is very Euro. They had a very Euro beat going on, which I quite liked. And they had some incredible Celine Dion notes whacking out at the back there. So, you know, come on. Amazing.
Stephanie, over to you, my love. Did you like that?
Oh, I loved it. Yeah, and I loved that, the Celine Dion. I was thinking about that as well. Really, they took that song into a completely different dimension. It was great.
Come on, Tom, what do you think?
Well, I thought the song was a very strange song. To be actually honest with you, but I thought it had a bit of everything in it. I thought the visual effects as well were stunning. You know, they put a lot of effort into it. Once again, I thought it was tremendous.
Very good. Now, I think we're going to go backstage to speak to Toby. I hope we're not going to see Brenda Edwards with her tits out when we chop back here. But let's see if we chuck it back over to Toby. Toby, are you there?
Yes, we are. Hello, John.
Yeah, there we go. How you doing, Mucker?
By the way, welcome backstage here. I was going to say to Furniture Village. No, we are here in Wardrobe Village at the Dominion Theatre. Fantastic. The cast of Shrek. How was that for you?
Absolutely amazing. Woo!
It's your first time doing West End Eurovision. What was it? It must have been a real buzz. 2,000 people out there. Do you like that?
Yeah, it was pretty wild. It was great. They're really good.
Great stuff. From backstage, back to you on the stage.
All right, then. Thank you very much. Toby Anstis, make some noise, people. And without further ado, we have Iden number 3.
Singing, yes, you've guessed it, One Step Out of Time, England's second place entry in 1992, sung by Mr. Michael Ball, who ate all the pies, the city on fire, we're in for a thriller, it's the cast of Sweeney Todd!
24, one step out of time. One reason to put this love on the line. Once again, can't believe that it's true. Now I'm one step out of time. One step out of here.
Blood up. I love you. Imelda, you were amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, it was a bit of a surprise for everybody here. Imelda Staunton and Michael Ball! Oh, it's so perfect. Anyone want a ribbon? Go on, throw them out there. Who wants some of these? There we go. Right. How's the celebrity box? Hello, celebrity box. That was amazing. I'm sorry, I know I'm not allowed to say it. Stephanie, I'm going to start with you first.
Oh, well, flesh and blood. It's great. How can you beat that?
That wasn't that an incredible thing? Tony.
Well, I said it was going to be better than the real Eurovision Song Contest, and that proved it tonight. I thought it was fantastic.
Kerry.
I loved it. I mean, I'm actually a little bit speechless because they were just fantastic. These two have a bit of a, they kind of do tend to steal shows. They steal, you know, they stole the Oliviers, they steal the show in Sweeney Todd, and I think they're both legends. I love them both, and the cast did a fantastic job. Loved it.
Blood all cleared away, ribbons all gone. That means it's time for the next ident.
Eurovision, my gals. Who can?
Vote Emerald Abbey.
West End Eurovision.
Go! Do it!
With Armenia's 12th place 2011 entry, Boom Boom, sung by Emmy. Their first entry into West End Eurovision. Let's hope they are on the road to success. The Yellow Brick Road. Yes, it's the cast of The Wizard of Oz.
There's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no place like Rome. Oh,
some noise for the Wizard of Oz! Martin, you out there? Mr. Tasselman. I've got to get you back out here for 2 seconds. Mine! 1 minute. Martin, where are you?
Is he back there?
Martin! They're getting him. Wait 1 second. Well, did that make you go boom, boom, Stephanie?
Oops, hello.
Yeah, hello.
Flesh and pasties, that's a real combination. Oz will never be the same.
Tony, have you been to many toga parties?
Quite a few, actually. And I felt the guy in the tassels, I found him pretty erotic, to be honest with you. It did it for me. And I thought the Roman guards were slightly camp, but terrific. I love them. I thought it was terrific.
Kerry, can you top that? Did you find him erotic? You know you did.
The tassels were amazing. Moving on, the girls were fabulous. Great vocals. The guys were fantastic. I'm loving the hip shaking, and it was very... very sexy. I'm a bit warm up here. It was a bit too hot for me down there.
Ladies and gentlemen, our celebrity judges. I think we're going to cross over backstage to Toby once more. Toby, can you hear me?
Hello, John. We can hear you loud and clear here at Wardrobe Village with the cast of The Wizard of Oz.
Woohoo! Unfortunately, amazing. Toby, we can't see you right now.
Oh, you can't see me?
No, we can't see you at all. So describe to us
what
you are doing.
Keep it clean. Bear with us a second. Have you got us? Are we there?
Still black screen. Come on, tell us who you got there.
Yay! Are we on now?
No, you're lying. Ah, there we go. Yay, Toby, make some noise, people.
God, you can't get the staff back here, I can tell you. The camera's now working. The cast of The Wizard of Oz are here. I know for all 2,000 of you there in the auditorium, you would like another little close-up on the tassel. Here you go.
There we
Let's
go.
Have a little look at the tassel. Hello. How was that for you?
It was great. It was really great fun. Thank you very much. Amazing response.
How did you find the atmosphere out there?
Oh, it was electric. I got to thank the audience out there. They are. They really egged us on. Yeah, cheers.
Yeah, amazing. Went by in a blur. My God. We want to do it again. We want to do it again.
We want to go on again. Okay, put your...
I love nipples.
Exactly. They want more nipples. Okay, more tassels. Okay, come on then. Put your glow sticks in the air for the cast of The Wizard of Oz.
Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, we have ident number 5.
Olympic fever is spreading through Britain and the home counties. This year, as representatives of the host nation, the cast of the 39 Steps are hoping to make off with gold, having snatched the silver at last year's West End Eurovision. This year's sporting events include the powdered egg and spoon race, here's Jock McSporran tossing the haggis, weightlifting, and the ladies have their uses too. This year they hope to turn a few heads in the ever popular and just as important prettiest hat competition. Don't they look lovely? During the punishing long-distance running events, they're on hand to provide our athletes with reviving cups of strong black coffee. Nutrition plays a vital part in any athlete's training. Here we see the cast enjoying a well-deserved cream bun and beer break, barely having time to extinguish their cigarettes before getting back to it. Don't miss the boat, chaps!
With the 1977 Austrian 17th place entry, Boom Boom Boomerang, sung by Schmetterling. Coming second on their first attempt last year, they are hoping to climb higher this year. Yes, it's the cast of the 39 Steps!
Voice. Super hits for girls and boys.
everybody knows, I'm supposed to stay neutral, but I'm not going to this year because I think they should have won last year. And I love the boom, boom, boomerang, and I want a reprise again, just like we did last year. Come on back out, 39 steps. Come on. Where are you? 39 steps. Come on. Can we give them a cheer? I want them back out for some boom, boom, boomerang. I'm completely neutral, but I love you. Now, where are your microphones? We want you to... All right, here. Okay. Listen, we want the whole audience to do this. I love you, as you know. I love you at the Christmas shows, and I love you at this. I love everybody, too. But can you just boom, boom, boomerang so everyone can boom, boom, boomerang again with you? You're going to have to all get around one mic.
Okay. Mm, boom, boom, boomerang.
Mm. Give us a note, Steve. This is... No, no, this is the wrong bit. No, 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 no. I'm sorry. You're fired, Steve.
Should we do the acapella bit? Do the acapella. Acapella.
Dang, kangaroo, boogaloo, didgeridoo. Ding dong, sing the song. Hear the guitar twang. Call Jack, hi Jack, me and you. Boom, boom, boomerang, sangery dang. Kangaroo, boogaloo, didgeridoo. Song, hear the guitar twang. Call Jack, hi Jack, me and you.
Thank you very much, 39 Steps! Proper spirit of Eurovision there. They should have won last year, they were fantastic. They were brilliant again this year. I love them. Okay, judges, let's start with you, Tony, this time, please.
Well, I thought it had, that was really very, very Eurovision-y, which I thought was terrific. And the anything with boom, boom, bangarang in it, it's got to be a contender. And it was like, it had Bucks Fizz moments to it as well, I thought. As well, so I liked it, yeah.
Jolly good. Stephanie, did you like your boom, boom, boomerang?
I did very much. I thought it was Australia, but it is. It's from Austria. That's
Australia, Eurovision.
Australia, Austria, I guess it's the same thing, isn't it?
Kerry.
Well, I'm a bit intrigued to what happened last year. I wasn't here, I didn't see it. What did they do? What happened?
Well, they should have... Well, I personally, they were fantastic. They came second last year, you see.
But they did a good job, although it did feel very Eurovision where you don't really know what people are doing and what's going on. But I like the costumes and they did some good choreography and it was great. They sounded good.
It was good Eurovision.
Good Eurovision.
Thank you very much. Now, just so you know, after the next number, we're not going to come back to the judges because you're all going to be able to head to the bar because it will be the interval. And I'm sure you don't fancy a drink. No. Anyway, here we go. Here's the next ident.
Riddled and infected constantly by kick-ass rock. Prick Rock.
Prick Rock.
Prick Rock provide much-needed support for those who've been infected and affected by rock, both on stage and in the audience.
For a generation of West End performers, trying rock seemed like honest, harmless fun.
It's not really something I've had the confidence to talk about before.
He has magic.
Statistically, every 3 seconds, another credible performer is infected by rock.
There goes Hannah Waddingham.
Julia McKenzie.
Richard Fleischman.
Michael Ball.
John Barrowman. So as you can see, Prick Rock is a very important cause, and we need your help.
To donate, visit our website, prickrock.co.uk, and help us change things. One prick at a time.
A funny way to hand in your notice. Singing Wolves of the Sea, a Latvian entry by Pirates of the Sea that came 12th in 2008. Sit back, strap yourselves in, we may be in for a bumpy ride. It's the cast of Rock of Ages!
I am here to lend a helping hand, and that's my goal.